please. That data pack contains all my designs, not to mention my reference data bank. Without it, I'll be starting all over from scratch. I mean, even more than I already am.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Nice of him.
So, you're from Coruscant, huh?
That's right. And you?
Here.
This?
No, Kobo.
Good job, BD. Ready to go? Looks like a data pad to me. Or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news.
Hey there.
What is this?
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm, to allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
Sealed. This door's not budging.
Not defy the council.
Dagon Gara feels he must do what is right.
Master Rancisis won't allow it.
Thank you.
Focus. Let's move, BD.
Howdy. You got any pyrite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a lift. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
What'd you find? Are nothing but killers. Controls must be elsewhere. I don't think I can call the lift from here. We should reevaluate our setup. New look for you, BD. Same great attitude.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charm. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look, maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place...
Pardon me. Hey, Monk.
You look tired. Take a load off. Word is, there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the Core Worlds on Kobo.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea why they're there?
They've hiked out onto the Valley Plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
And the sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much.
It was good to see you. They don't look friendly. Do your thing, buddy.
Stranger in these parts. Just looking around. Well, away with ya! Nothing for you here!
What are you so afraid of? You have nothing to...
I have no...
I'm an out.
You're... in, in!
Are you all right?
You're an ally. An ally against the Raiders. But even allies have secrets, hmm? Much to do. Much to do.
What are you planning to do?
Busy. Busy. No, not now, stranger. Let me be. Let me be. Much on the mind.
Strange.
Brother, don't ignore me. You can't stop me. I won't let you! There's still time. Time to go, to walk away!
Killed his own brother.
Acquired completely legally. Thank you very much.
Can't hurt to take a look, right?
Ooh, that's a nice one. I don't see what all the fuss is about with that droid.
I think she's talking about Z.
Hold it.
Finally, those pesky Jawas have stopped poking around my claim.
I saw some Jawas in the forest.
Well, you ain't seeing them no more.
Excuse me.
It true, then? Nicked that droid back from the Raiders, did you?
I don't think we met.
Oh, lass. Sorry about that. Came at you like a rock, I did. Call me Ha. Been here longer than any of these greenhorns. Septoma. And Gulu. And Guido. And old Tol, of course. But, she's, blast, there I go again. Cal, is it?
Right. This is BD.
Damn fine to meet you two. Damn fine!
Oh, hey! It's you! I saw you tearing through the woods. Remember me? Name's Toa. I'm a historian. Freelance, these days.
Cal. Also freelance. You planning on doing more exploring?
Of course. This is my first time beyond the Mid-Rim, but I can already tell this place is a trove. Centuries ago, folks couldn't wait to scratch out a living under a new sky. And hell, they sure chose a vibrant world.
Vibrant, huh?
How may I serve? You seem to appreciate this.
Here you go.
You returned in one piece.
You sound surprised.
You do have a knack for getting into trouble.
Yeah, but Bode has a knack for keeping me on the right side of blaster fire. Keep going.